Huberdeau had it knocked away. Franzen trying to catch up to it. He's got Bertuzzi and Smith with him. Franzen in front. Oh, and it didn't get through. Another whack at it as Datsyuk couldn't find the puck. Here's Alfredsson. Scores! Rebound! Bertuzzi! The former Panther makes it 1-0.
Nice puck movement by the Red Wings power play. Nicholas Cromwell, who's having a great, great season. Alfredsson with that great vision of his across the friends, and Bertuzzi creating a screen in front of goaltender Tim Thomas. Watch him as he comes in front as the puck is shot, banging home, a bouncing puck.
Franzen able to get it down the ice as the penalty to Weiss has expired. Loose puck in the corner for Datsyuk. For the Red Wings at full strength, Datsyuk to Franzen, loose puck still. Six behind the team leader, Henrik Zetterberg. Franzen goes back to the line. Eriksson wading across. Scores! Pavel Datsyuk with a goal and an assist tonight. And it's 2-0. His team leading 13th goal for Pavel Datsyuk in his first game back in eight.
This goal is created by number 93, not only in the offensive zone, but he skates through the neutral zone with speed. Curls up with a nice pass back to Eriksson. Delays beautifully. Great vision to find Eriksson, who shot past, which is the toughest for a goalie to read. Playing the shot out, Thomas.
Brian Campbell, another former Blackhawk. Puck came free here, Franzen on a steal! And he couldn't get it by Thomas. Bodies in front. Here's Datsyuk trying to work his magic. Had it taken away. Bertuzzi on a steal, threw it in front. Oh, and it bounced down. Loose again, Thomas. Able to knock it down. Came back here for Kindle. Kindle at the line. Bertuzzi to Datsyuk, back for Bertuzzi. A double whack at the puck, taken though by Gabranson. Stolen here by Franzen. Right into Datsyuk, backhand high over top of the goal.
Wow, was that puck following Pavel Datsyuk around? Or is he following it around? How is that working?
Well, a little bit of both.
Too good. Too good.
Scott Clemenson's the backup goaltender. Here's Datsyuk at center, trying to get through Gabranson. Made the play, though. Found its way to Franzen and just knocked off his stick. Franzen turning with it. Takes the shot. Thomas to save, and he'll hold on. No rebound there.
Great pass. Pavel Datsyuk. Bean Pavel. Not a lot of guys can make this pass or expect it to even get through. Not one, but four Florida Panthers onto the stick of Franzen, given an opportunity.